Hi everyone, this is Surbhi. I am an international medical graduate pursuing my medical career here in Australia. I have recently cleared my AMC exams and I got lots of queries on how to prepare for this exam. When I first started, I had no idea what books to use, what guidelines to follow. To be honest, I wasn't even confident that I'm gonna pass this exam. So any of this sound even remotely like you, then please stick around because I'm gonna show you a clear roadmap with some tips and tricks that help you prepare more effectively for AMC MCQ exam. All right, let's talk about resources for AMC MCQ preparation. The first and most important book to start with is AMC Handbook. This is a very old book, but the explanations are wonderful. Since it's an outdated book, you need to refer your recent guideline so that you don't miss on any latest updates. The second resource is John Murtagh. Now, this is a very big book, but you don't have to study it cover to cover. You can use it selectively for a specific topic which needs more clarity. Now, next are your question banks. There are two question banks available in the market, AMC and MplusX. Both of them cover almost similar topics, so you can use any of it depending on your preference. Now, there are some offline versions also available for this question bank. So if you don't want to spend money on these question banks and you're okay to use the older versions, you can definitely use them. But always double check with the recent guidelines so you don't miss the latest updates. The fourth resource is guidelines. The key ones that you should know are RACGP guidelines for your medicine and surgery cases, SA Health for obstetric and gynecology cases, and RCH for pediatric cases. Now let's talk about the most important part, that is recalls. Now do not sit in the exam without doing recalls. Recalls are very, very important for this exam. Ideally, you should do last 6 months to last 1 year recalls. But if you are short on time, try to do at least last 3 months recalls. Also focus on the exam month recalls because those are the topic that often show up in the exam. So do them well. In my next video, I will explain how to do this recall questions effectively. Now, another crucial step is mock test. Try to give at least 5 to 7 mock tests before your real exam. This will help you in time management as well as stress management. When you attempt for the mock test, attempt it like a real exam without any disturbance. You can take this mock test from MplusX, which has around 7 to 8 mock tests. AMC Handbook's first 150 questions, you can solve it as a mock test. Also, there are a few institutes and the coaching centers, they are providing structured mock tests. You can take one with them as well. I'll leave the detail in my description box. You can check it out. And lastly, AMC has recently released an app called eMedicy, which has sets of questions that are similar to the AMC MCQ style. So go through them as well. It will really give you an idea what to expect from the AMC MCQ exam. Now let's talk about study partners. Study partners makes a huge difference in your preparation. You can find study partners on Facebook groups or Telegram groups. Work together on your handbook, your question bank, and recalls. Doing recalls in a group are especially very helpful because you are not solving just questions, but it will help you to understand different approach as well as ways of thinking. Let me share how I prepared. So in my first few months, I started my preparation with AMC and AMC Handbook to build a strong foundation. From second or third month, I found really good study partners from Telegram group. We divided our topic from Monday to Friday and we studied our handbook in the morning. Then we covered the same topic from the AMC. I had a habit of making a small notes for each and every topic. I also used a sticky notes and covered my study wall with those sticky notes. That helped me to revise each and every topic very quickly. Honestly, just 2 hours before my exam, I went through my notes and that made a huge difference. In the evening, our group focused on recalls. We solved them together and shared insight from guideline as well as John Murtagh as needed. This teamwork gave me a new perspective and made the recalls much easier. In last 2 months, I set up a strict mock test routine. Every Sunday, 8 a.m. to 11 a.m., I attempted a full mock test without any disturbance, like a real exam. In the afternoon, I reviewed my answers and analyzed what went wrong. I also made a small notes on what areas I need to improve. After that, I gave myself a really good Sunday evening break to recharge and relax. Those small breaks in between helped me to stay motivated and consistent from Monday onwards. I followed this routine for 5 to 6 months and by the end, I felt confident and exam ready. So that's the roadmap I followed for AMC MCQ preparation. Handbook, AMC question bank, study partners, recalls and mock test. If you are preparing for your exam, remember it's all about consistency, practice and strategy. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends who are preparing for AMC exam. In my next video, I'll be talking about how to solve the questions effectively. So stay tuned for that. Good luck with your preparation. I'll see you in my next one. Bye bye.